Everyone in New York City always raves about how good their bagels are, and I've never eaten one. So I went to a local favorite called Essa Bagel to try the classic bacon, egg, and cheese. I didn't know you have to request your bagel to be toasted, a rookie mistake. The bagel seems to be springier, but to me, it seemed like any ordinary breakfast experience. Also, avoid salt bagels. They ripped my mouth to shreds and was way too salty. 6.7 out of 10.